she still does not read your mind. Kentucky has protected his team so well in this game. Ball, kicked away by Williams. That's where the launch of Kentucky, that ball hits over to Corey right out of bounds. All of the emotion, all of the strength has been on Kentucky's side in this one. And they are running away with this one against the number one team in the country. Tennessee has had a good look, and the guys did everything has been contested.